So now we're going to talk about exceptions in out-of-order execution, which, as we said, is part of what's wrong with Tomasulo's algorithm as far as modern processors are concerned. Let's look at these four instructions and how they execute. This first instruction is going to issue in the first cycle, and let's say we just are able to issue everything like this. This instruction will dispatch in the second cycle. Let us say it takes 40 cycles for a divide to finish, so it's going to write the result in cycle 42. Meanwhile, this load could be dispatched in cycle 3 and maybe finish in, let's say, cycle 13. And then this instruction is waiting for the result of the load, so it will really dispatch in, let's say, cycle 14 and maybe be done, let's say, in cycle 19. And then this subtract is waiting for F2 and F6, so it can also be dispatched in cycle 14 and maybe finish in cycle 15. Let's say that F6 is 0, so we get a divide by 0 error. And let's say that is detected in cycle 40. Somewhere towards the end of the divide, let's say we know that we have a divide by zero. So what should happen in this processor is the program counter for this instruction should be saved. We should jump to an exception handler. And then if the exception handler comes back, we should be back to this instruction and kind of start executing from here. However, what really happens is in cycle 40, we have already executed these instructions and written their results. This is the only one that really hasn't been done, and so F10 hasn't been updated. If we now go to the exception handler and then come back, this instruction will use the F0 produced by this instruction. So this instruction can now never get a correct result anymore, even if we maybe fix F6. For example, you could put something like a very small value here just to avoid a divide by zero error. This can also happen, for example, if a load has a page fault, we page the page back from the disk, go back to executing the load, but by that time, instructions after the load might have executed and there is no way to proceed. So this problem of handling exceptions precisely is what's considered to be the major drawback of Tomasulo's algorithm as it was implemented.